We're here with head women's soccer coach Lars Andersson previewing Wednesday's game against Catawba at Varsity Grounds. Lars, before we get into Catawba again, I'd like to recap the last game. Big 10-1 victory in your PBC opener against Georgia Southwestern. I know there's not a whole lot of things you can break down in a game that has 11 goals in it, but just talk about the game and what it did for your confidence going forward.
Well, I think we've talked about it before. The Peach Belt, in my opinion, top to bottom, is the best Division II conference in the country. And anytime you can get 3 points, especially on the road, we'll take it regardless of the opponent. Another takeaway from that game is obviously the fact that we continue to get goal-scoring production from a multitude of players, and that's really important. I think in the last 2 or 3, maybe even 4 years, we've been a little bit one-dimensional in the goal-scoring department. We rely very heavily on our forwards. We're now getting more goals scored out of the midfield players, and that's going to pay dividends down the road against tougher opponents, no doubt. And you know, we continue to be strong where we need to be. Our goalkeeping is excellent. All three keepers saw time. Every healthy player that went to the game saw playing time, which indicates that we have a little bit more depth than we've had in the past. So lots of positive takeaways, even from a 10-1 game, obviously.
Now, the schedule doesn't get easier, the old adage. Another nationally ranked team coming here, another team from the SAC coming here. Talk about Catawba coming in here, especially with another national ranked team.
Well, I think I said after the Wingate game, if you don't like it, you know, why play college soccer? We played Wingate when they were number 10, tied in 1-1 on the road. Here we have an opportunity to play number 14 in the country at home. This is why you play. If you have a, you know, type A personality, if you're a competitive person, this is why you play. You want to be in games like this. You want to play games like this. And Catawba is an excellent opponent. They are 4-0. They beat us 1-0 in overtime last year. And we are eager to play them. They have a great coaching staff. They have great players, very classy outfit. They play good quality soccer, and I have no doubt that it will be a tight contest, and I can't wait. And I know our players are eager to get started on this game, and we start preparing in practice today, obviously, but you know, we can't wait for the whistle to blow 5 p.m. on Wednesday.